After three successful films, now the makers are prepping for their fourth installment of their Hate Story franchise. This film will feature ladies Urvashi Rautela and Ehana Dhillon, who will debut in Bollywood with this film. Talking about bagging this film, Ehana said,
I would say yes, because it's already a hit franchisee. Already three parts out and all the parts are hit. So I would say yes, for me, it's a great start and the story is really amazing. So the true incident. So I was really excited to hear the story. First, of course, when I got the offer for Hate Story 4, so I was a little hesitated because it's known for its extreme, the bold scenes, and I didn't want to start my career in Bollywood from that. But yes, when I got the narration, so stories, it's very impressive and it's not a true incident, it's a very performance based story.
Speaking about taking Urvashi as her competition, she said,
Urvashi, I wouldn't say there's a competition. Yes, she had already done three movies in Bollywood and she's an amazing actor, amazing dancer, I would say. So I always praise her for her dancing skills. She's an amazing dancer. So I wouldn't say there's a competition. I'm an also established actress. She's also an established actress. And I would say I'm really excited actually to share the screen with Urvashi and the whole crew. So there's no competition. So we're all going to work like a family and going to make History 4 another hit.